If anybody says to you, well, can't you restore this smoke box? And when you look down here, you'll see that the cosmetic repair makes it look good, but what's under there, well, I don't think there's much life left in that down here. In fact, there's evidence here of a strip being riveted on as a repair that they must have put on to just cope with that rotten area back probably 20 more.
The bracket and the bits inside the cap.
Oh, but I'm not going to paint this.
You got a socket?
Remove the support.
Thank you.
Hot's weight is put on over the vacuum pipe, and so they've made a casting that fits exactly onto the curve of the pipe. And underneath the vacuum pipe, there is a hole which could have been used for the sanding gear that was temporarily put on in the 1890s.
That's good.
Not you, Bob, but... work bike.
Your home address is concerned.
So this is the timber that's come out from underneath the lagging of the firebox. The engine was lagged with bits of wood. There's nails and bits where they clipped it together. And here's where the wood has been scorched by being against the side of the boiler.
Thank you. done.
So we might find the original 1860 something smoke box in there.
Past four on Sunday, May the 4th, 2014, and we're just doing the final work on the dismantling of Welsh Pony for today. It's been a very interesting day. A lot of people have joined us, and we've seen the process of taking the locomotive apart, which is something most of our members rarely get to see. And hopefully you've enjoyed the video of today's events. So do please join us next time. When we'll be taking the locomotive on the next stage, and as we investigate the boiler and the state of the chassis.